Oh, to be a homeowner, it gave me a purpose. When I lived in Alabama, I lived at the animal shelter in my camper. Anyway, they ended up closing down. I stayed some at the groomers that groomed my dog. They let me sleep in there sometimes at night. I stayed in the parking lots or whatever in my car. I was homeless. I had worked up enough to go on a road trip, solo road trip, me and my little dog. And I came through New Mexico. It was not my goal, it was just driving through. And when I came through here, the diversity, the culture, the colors, the different languages, I fell in love. I wouldn't have been able to do this without y'all, without Homewise. I wouldn't have been able to have my own place. The opportunities that they had here, I didn't have that. If you don't really believe or know if you can be a homeowner, it doesn't hurt to check. They help you tell you what you can do. I felt like this lifted me up to be able to help me get on my feet. I have somewhere to come home to now, and I want to make it beautiful, and I want to, you know, fix it up and do things with it. And it gave me a peace of mind knowing that I have my own place.